Jack. That's some redneck lawn mowing right there.